Alright guys, welcome back to the channel, and this is obviously a little different angle, a little different view, but this is how we are going to be doing Little Robby's first time reaction mini reviews. Now today, this man over here saw the 2018 Halloween for the very first time. Of course, Halloween 2018 was directed by David Gordon Green and stars Jamie Lee Curtis, Andy Matichek, Judy Greer, and James Jude Courtney. All right, guys, so Halloween 2018 is a very interesting film. For the decades prior, the Halloween franchise was essentially a choose-your-own-adventure franchise. There was multiple different timelines, and all the movies didn't exactly line up perfectly. So in order for new fans to kind of come back to the franchise, the newest film erased every sequel, and it retconned everything back to the original 1978 film. In the 2018 version, we fast forward to present day 40 years later, and Michael Myers is on his way being transported to a new facility when a bus crashes and he gets loose. He makes his way to Haddonfield, killing people along the way, including two podcasters who were attempting to document Michael Myers and everything that was surrounding him up until that point. Now, during this time, Jamie Lee Curtis's character of Laurie Strode has really been struggling in the 40 years after the original massacre. Her relationship with her daughter and her granddaughter is strained, to say the least. She's fallen into alcoholism, and she really kind of set her life up to be a recluse. She never wanted to leave her house, and she designed her home to capture Michael Myers if he ever did come back looking for her. Everyone thought she was crazy, and of course it turned out that she was not. The movie was highly successful, and it made over $200 million at the box office, so it was to nobody's surprise that a sequel was greenlit. And we're going to be getting Halloween Kills in October, and then Halloween Ends in next year to kind of wrap up this entire story. And even on Rotten Tomatoes, I believe the critic score is around 80%. I'll kind of put it up here. I don't know it offhand. I'm just shooting at the hip here. But enough of me yapping, because what you're all here to hear from is Little Robby and his reaction. So let's go to the man himself.
Okay, so this was, like, really interesting for me. I'd seen the trailer before. It was quite a while ago, if I remember. But no, I'd seen the trailer before, and, you know, I had a much different perspective on things at that point.
It was younger.
A lot harder for me to get into, you know, gore and, you know, a lot of this stuff, but I'm much better with it now. So after watching this, you know, I tried to think about things that I mentioned in the last couple movies we watched, you know, the music, the lighting you mentioned, which I feel like were very well implemented in this one,
yeah.
But the tension is the biggest thing that stuck out to me. It was always so tense. It was like always edge of your seat. So
you really kind of felt like it was a nonstop ride. There was no real down boring points.
Oh, 100%. It was always.
Now, when you watched the original Halloween just a few days ago, we did a review for that. Link will be in the description. And now that was more of a kind of a suspense type movie. Mm-hmm. There was kills in it, but they weren't very graphic.
Yeah, that was definitely not the case.
Now, yeah, there were some rough kills in here. And even when if people were killed off screen, you saw some real brutal gore. You know, like there was a man.
Gas station?
Yeah, the guy's face.
Jaw, right? Like,
yes. Is there any particular kill in this movie that really stood out to you? Any type of vicious kill?
Goodness. When he's walking into the lady's house, he just takes her through the neck.
Okay, when she's looking through the blinds.
Yeah, I'm like, surprised me. I was like, wow, okay.
Now, you also reacted brutally, so to speak, when we find out that Dr. Sartain is not exactly looking in the best interest of everybody. He really just wants to study Michael, even if it comes at the cost of hurting people. But unfortunately for him, he was killed. And do you remember how he was killed?
Yeah. Well, he got stepped on his face, and his head kind of smashed in just a little bit.
Yeah, it was it was like almost like jumping on a watermelon.
Yeah, pretty much. That's how I'd describe it.
Now the question I'll ask you, though, Robby, is... Now, you, since this is good, since you just saw the original, the Jamie Lee Curtis character, how do you think she handled this role in regards to being... She was a very timid, shy girl in the original, and obviously 40 years of having this hang over her head has really kind of messed with her. Do you think she played this role well or bad? How do you think about it?
I think it was great. I mean, it kind of just, like, emphasizes the reality. If that was the case, like... You know, her perspective on life, like her just life in general, would just change so much. I feel like that's the feel we get from it. Yeah. I think she played that really well, that role.
Definitely. I know that you were laughing at one particular character who we all seem to love. Julian, I believe was his name, the young boy who was getting babysat. Did you... Now, being a younger kid, now you're a little older than he was in the movie. You're 13. But were you able to almost kind of sympathize and relate to him compared to the other characters a little bit?
I can't lie, not really.
No.
The reality was, like, he didn't really cry, like, or anything. I would be bawling my eyes out. I'm just saying, I'm just being honest. But no, he's just like, oh, shoot, and he's out of there. Yeah, but that was funny, though. I can't wait to see him in the next one.
All right, so overall, Halloween 2018.
Thumbs up.
Giving that one a thumbs up. And you know what? During this video, we got the word that the official Halloween Kills trailer dropped. So what we're going to do right now, we're going to just throw on our official blockbuster gear. Yep. And we will do a trailer reaction for that. So we're going to do a double video tonight. But overall, I'm glad that you liked it.
And we hope you liked this video. And if you did, you can hit the thumbs up. If you loved it, you can subscribe. You can visit myself on Instagram and Twitter at RankingsRS. So thanks for hitting up the channel and keep watching movies.